A capital ship for an ocean trip was the wallet-made window blind. The wind that blew dismayed the crew or troubled the captain's mind. The man at the wheel was made to feel contempt for the wildest blow. Though it often appeared when the gale had cleared that he made in his bunk below. Then blow, you winds, and blow, you winds, I row, and I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music roar. I'm off for the morning train, across the coast of Maine. I'm off to the sea, it's a place for me, and there I'm going to stay. The captain sat in the commodore's hat and dined in a royal way. Of toast and pigs and pickles and figs and cuttery bread each day. And the cook was Dutch and behaved as such for the tides he gave the crew. Was a number of tons of buckwheat buns served up with sugar and glue. And blow, you winds, and blow, you winds, I row, and I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music roar. I'm off for the morning train. I'm off to the sea, it's a place for me, and there I'm going to stay. We all have been as men, we're here, and tied as sheep and reed. And we shivered and shivered as we dipped the clip in a tall of the screw so free. Then nautical pride was laid aside, and we ran the vessel ashore. On the gullaby us with a poop who smiles, and the rub the up ducks roar. So let the music roar. I'm off for the morning train. I'll